Earthquake of 4.1 magnitude strikes Assam's Guwahati. Breaking news updates November 20, 2021. Get latest news, breaking news, latest updates, live news, top headlines, breaking business news and top news of the hour. Welcome to HindustanTimes.com live updates platform, where you can find breaking news from India and across the world. Find fast updates about the latest news as it breaks. Missed an important news update? Worried about what is happening in the world of finance and how it will impact you? Want to know about the latest update on COVID-19? Don't worry, we have you covered. Pakistan makes all efforts to destabilize peace in India. Rajnath Singh in Uttarakhand. During his visit to Uttarakhand's Pithoragarh, Union Defense Minister Rajnath Singh said that Pakistan makes all efforts to destabilize peace in India, but we have sent a clear message to them that we will hit back. This is a new and powerful India, he was quoted as saying. By an earthquake of 4.1 magnitude strikes Assam's Guwahati. Earthquake of magnitude 4.1 occurred today around 1 p.m. in Guwahati, Assam, according to the National Center for Seismology. One terrorist killed in encounter in Ashmuji area of J&K's Kulgam. Operation underway. At least one militant has been killed in an ongoing encounter in Ashmuji village of Jammu and Kashmir's Kulgam. The J&K police and army launched a joint operation earlier today, and two militants were believed to be trapped. We'll discuss over MSP, cases registered against farmers and compensation for deceased farmers' kin, by the center. Samyukt Kisan Morcha meeting will be held tomorrow, farmer leader Gurnam Singh Charuni tells news agency ANI.